Now, with the temperatures soon dropping and flu season upon us, there are many ways that we can guard ourselves against falling ill with the flu. Loading our bodies with vitamin C is super important, but you should also ensure that you and your families get that annual flu shot, as these days, of course, it's absolutely vital. MediRite senior pharmacist Lisa is here to discuss the importance of flu vaccines and make sure I get mine. Welcome back.
Yay. Thank you for having me back. Obviously, it didn't hurt too much. Otherwise, you wouldn't have invited me.
Can you even see how I'm sitting, Mzansi? I have an absolute fear of needles, but trust me, it is so worth it. And you're so gentle anyway.
But before
we get into the actual flu shot, let's just discuss the vaccine. I mean, we already know its importance, but who should be first in line to be getting this flu vaccination? And is it safe for pregnant women and children?
Pali, everybody should be vaccinated. Obviously, there are certain contraindications, which we could go through if you want to, but we'd like to focus on your health workers, very important, your elderly, children, pregnant ladies, yes, because it passes on passive immunity to the infant. People with chronic conditions, diabetes, hypertension, HIV and immune compromised patients, very important.
Yeah, now at the end of the day, a lot of people, this is like, I think, the number one question that we experience when it has to do with any type of vaccination or injection. Are there side effects when it comes to taking the flu vaccination?
I would be lying if I said there are no side effects, but when you have side effects, they're very rare and very mild. Most commonly experienced would be tenderness at the site of injection, headache, kind of general lethargy, tiredness, body aches, like typical flu-like symptoms, but it does not cause the flu.
Okay. Now, I had mine last year. Life-changing. I cannot say this enough. I literally have been telling all of my friends and family from the last time I saw you to this very day, as soon as you can, go get that flu injection. I did not get sick, not once last year. Not once. And that was something very new for me. That was something very enlightening for me. Having just the freedom, the energy, and just that healthiness, invaluable, I have to say. So number one, how often should we get our flu vaccination? And number two, how easy is the process?
Okay, so every year you should be vaccinated. The strains change from year to year, so the latest strain. So that's why we're back here to vaccinate you again this year.
Yes.
So you can have that same year-round, no illness.
Yeah.
And how easy is the process? As simple as popping into your closest MediRite pharmacy, which you'll find in selected Checkers and ShopRite stores. And also we have a standalone format, MediRite Plus. Okay. And yes, it ranges from 109 Rand and 99 cents. Mm. You can phone and make a booking, or you can just pop in. You may have to wait in a queue if it hits us at a busy time, but very well worth the wait.
Lisa, just that easy at the end of the day. Okay, but now as we are speaking about vaccinations, there's another vaccination that's very topical right now, and that's obviously the COVID-19 vaccination. So if I take the flu vaccination, can I still take the COVID-19 vaccination?
Absolutely.
And do they affect each other?
Not at all. Absolutely. Last year, when the COVID vaccine was still on the horizon, the thinking was 2 weeks apart. Now you can have it same day as long as it's in separate arms. So a jab in the left, jab in the right.
Brilliant. And speaking about jabs,
are we ready?
I don't know. Okay, so this is actually the real reason why I had to take off my polo neck, because you see, this is, oh, I'm so nervous. Okay, but at the end of the day, I literally am the most dramatic person in South Africa, because every single time I have to take an injection, I lose my mind. But you really, it feels like a light tickle.
I'm glad.
Now, what goes into making sure that this is a very smooth process? I know a lot of people jump and move and shake around in the chair.
Okay, so what we need you to do is relax. I saw you flexing and getting all excited over there just now, but we need you to relax your arm. That's okay. Very, very important. And we have gone through all the preliminary...
Okay, wait!
Okay, now that's what we must not do. That's a definite what not to do, Pally. Okay, relax your arm for me. Relax. That's just cotton wool, love. Okay, relax. And we're done.
It's fine, yeah. It's actually...
You said you were a drama queen.
Oh, Lisa, I'm sweating. You got me so sweating, girl. Thank you so much. It's always such a pleasure to see you, because I know when I see Lisa, I see good health.
Safe for the year.
Absolutely. Now, that absolutely wasn't bad at all. Don't let influencer season creep up on you unguarded. Keep those vitamin C levels up and get down to your nearest MediRite pharmacy and make sure that you get your shot.